People want to develop the habit of beating their parents now in Niger, and this has to stop with immediate effect. The other day we see Sunday beating the elderly woman, and today now this one beat his biological mom. No shame, no fear. Somebody said this thing happened in Anambra State, and I thank the village of Oba, the youth vigilantes, for the good job well done. If you see the guy back and he has six pack already on his back, it's unfair. Please, something needs to be done to stop all this thing with immediate effect. Stop beating your parents so that you have a longer life according to Bible on earth. Some of you are going to bad ministries and they will prophesy to you that your parents are the winch. And when you come back, you'll be seeing your parents as witchcraft. Nothing again than to kill them. It's unfair. What if it's forced accusation? Instead of that, you can, I will recommend a prayer for you. Ana ma jo ne jo ke nke ahururu maka. You can be praying such prayer. It's even more better. If you kill your parents, why he's not, he or she is not the one that tie you down? So you don't have any reason to beat her. Even though they don't train you in school, even though they don't sponsor you for business or for any work. Please stop beating your parents. I'm seeing some mothers, when they born, they throw them in dustbin. Some of them, we even sell them to ritualists. Some of them, we throw them in toilet. But your parents born you, and you know, they don't want to waste you. If your father don't like you, we'll use you for blood money ritual. But he doesn't do that. And now you grow, what you want to pay them back is beating, killing them. It's unfair. Please, people should rethink. That is, you know that you are going to be a father if you have never been. That your children will do you all this thing that you are doing to your parents. That what goes around comes around. It's unfair. I thank the youth of Oba, and this is worthy of emulation. And I will encourage every villages to establish such youth vigilantes. So it can be able to handle all these influences that is beating their parents anyhow. It's unfair. How do you go?